Next possession, Hines looks up the sideline, but Brandon James picks that pass and scampers 33 yards to the Glenville 35. Next play, Tansky just on fire after missing his first five throws, hits the man who made the pick, Brandon James, 23-13 at the half, a 16-point flurry in 3 minutes and 14 seconds.